Yes, sit over the eyes with the eyes closed. So it's like a compress. So it's like taking the washcloth and putting it right over the eyeballs, but the eyes are closed. Just for like 30 seconds or a minute.
And I put the drop on the washcloth.
Correct. Itself. Yes. So it's not even going on your eye directly.
Got it.
So the potency is much less than, you know, putting a drop in the eye. So in other words, we're dripping it at a much slower rate.